हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग, वी विल स्टार्ट द कॉन्ट्रैक्ट कॉस्टिंग टॉपिक। कॉन्ट्रैक्ट कॉस्टिंग, फर्स्ट वन, व्हाट इज द एग्जैक्टली द इंट्रोडक्टरी पार्ट ऑफ कॉन्ट्रैक्ट कॉस्टिंग। कॉन्ट्रैक्ट कॉस्टिंग इज अ स्पेशल फॉर्म ऑफ स्पेसिफिक ऑर्डर कॉस्टिंग वेयर व्हिच इज अप्लाइड द वर्क इज अंडरटेकन द स्पेशल रिक्वायरमेंट बाय कस्टमर पर्सन। एवरी कॉन्ट्रैक्ट हैज अ लॉन्ग ड्यूरेशन, मीन्स इट इज द स्पेशल टाइप्स ऑफ जॉब। Job costing, the similar principle of job costing should be applied for the contract costing. Contract, what is exactly mean the contract? Contracts means some engineering projects and construction contract involved in the construction activity. Now, what is the exact meaning of contract costing? Contract costing means it is the special type of specific order costing which is applied for the specific requirement of customer person, means it is also known as the terminal costing. The contract costing term duration is more than 1 year or more than the 1 financial accounting year. Now, the next point is definition of contract costing. According to the CIMA, define that contract costing. Contract costing is a form of specific order costing which is applied the requirement of a customer and each order has a long duration. This is the definition of contract cost. Next one, what is in contract costing are generally involved in a two parties. First one, the contractor, and second one is a contract. The person who undertake the contract is known as a contract. The next one, the person who assigned the contract, it is known as a contract. Next one, we will see the applicability of contract costing. Industries means the applicability of contract costing, it is suitably applied. First one, industries engaged in a construction of building works, then dams, then boiler houses, then bridges and the constructional work. Next one, the industries undertake such as the engineering product, project. Next one, the civil engineering works and the mechanical engineering works. The railway contracts, the public contract works involved in the railway line of contract. Now, at the time, we will discuss the format of contract costing. What is the exact format of contract costing? We will prepare the four column for solving the contract costing. First one, the first particular column, next one the amount, next the second column, next particular column and the amount, and maintain the two sides. First one in left hand side, write down the debit, and then next one in credit side, write down the credit. Means first one in the contract costing, some material are specifically issued for the contract. This material comes under the contract account debits. We will follow the one rule for solving the contract costing. This is the rule of real account. Debit what comes in, credit what goes out. And also follow the one rule of nominal account. Debit all the expenses and losses, credit incomes and gains. First one, we will see the first transaction, the material issued to the contract. This material is an issue for the contract, comes under the contract. Means mention the debit side of contract account and write down some amount of this particular issue of the contract. Then next one, some direct labor are engaged in the contract also comes under the contract, mentioned in the debit side of contract account. Then next one, some chargeable expenses are related to the contract, it is also recorded to the contract account debit side. Means this material is comes under the contract as per the rule of real account. Debit what comes in, credit what goes out. Next one, some wages paid or payable also record the contract account debit side. Then next one, some direct expenses also comes under the contract account debit side. Then next one, some higher or special machinery purchased for the specific contract, it is also recorded debit side of contract. Then next one, some administration related expenses accounts under the contract, it is also recorded to the debit some depreciation of plant, one specific plant and machinery, and its depreciation is mentioned. This is the expenses mentioned in the contract account debits. Next one, some material are returned to store. It is recorded. It debit what comes in. This material, credit what goes out. Record in the credit side of contract account. This material returned to store mentioned in the credit side of contract account. Next one, some remaining material are sent to the side mentioned the contract account credit side. The next one, some material is using material, remaining material transferred to the another contract. This is also sent to the contract account credit side. Some work is certified and some work is uncertified. It is also mentioned in the contract account credits. After all the transactions are over here, first one, we will see which side is increased. First one, if the credit side is increased, the notional profit is created. Okay? What is the exactly notional profit? Okay. For example, the notional profit amount is 60,000. Out of this notional profit, the amount is 40,000. It is transferred. Out of 40,000 is profit. It is transferred to profit and loss account credit side. And the next one, remaining 20,000 balance has paid as a reason. For example, how to calculate the notional profit? If the work certified is 25% or more, but less than 50% of a contract price, the profit is taken to profit is taken or credited to the profit and loss account. The following formula is used for calculating the notional profit. The notional profit, the formula